today is going to be a tag video. I've never done this tag, and I thought I would do it because I love lip products, and it is the lip product edit tag. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so I have the questions down here, so you see, like, the screen, like, you can see in my glasses. I'm looking down at the questions. So the first question is, favorite balm slash treatment? I don't know why I did that, like, ugh. My favorite balm is the Nivea Lip Butter. And this is the Raspberry Rose Kiss one. It's the pink one. You open it up, and it's just this light milky pink. And it looks like that. You don't need much of it because if you apply too much, it will give you like that white lip, like you can tell. So you only need a little bit. There's a hair in it, Connor. You only need a little bit, but if you do go overboard, just blend it in to your lips, and you'll be fine. So yeah, that is the Nivea Lip Butter and Raspberry Rose. I love this lip balm. Okay, next question is the best eye-catching red. And it is, I don't wear red that often, but when I do, I usually will wear this. This is the The Elizabeth Arden Beautiful Color Moisturizing Lipstick in Red Door Red number 2. Looks like this. It's a beautiful just cherry red. And swatch it. There it is. Beautiful pigmentation. You do not need much of this lipstick. And it's so moisturizing. And even though it's moisturizing, I find that stays in the lips for a really long time. It doesn't bleed. For being so moisturizing, it doesn't bleed. So yeah, I love this red. And it's very, very bold. Okay, the next question is best luxury and drugstore. I don't have many high-end lipsticks. So I'm kind of cheating and repeating the Elizabeth Arden Red Door Red just because I do really love it. Like, I only have, like, 2 high-end lipsticks and I didn't pay for them. This was actually, I actually got some, one of my Ipsy bags. So, yeah. So, again, there's the swatch. Very creamy, pigmented. Love it. And for drugstore, I've just been loving this lipstick lately. It's the Essence Lipstick in number 6, early there. Beautiful mauve-y pink color. I love colors like this. Oh, I've just been loving this color. So yeah, love it. Very creamy, and they have a lot of shades. This is the only one I have, but they do have a lot of shades if you don't like this one. Next question, best MAC lipstick. I only have 1, and this is MAC's Diva. It's a matte finish. My aunt actually gave this to me, so I didn't actually buy it. But it's this beautiful red shade with some purple in it, like a berry red, I would say. So gorgeous. It's matte, so it's a little bit drying, but oh my god, and it smells so good. So yeah, only MAC lipstick, but I absolutely love the color, and I will be wearing this a ton later on in the fall and winter months, so. Yeah. The next question is most disappointing lip product, and I would have to say the Rimmel Show Off Lip Lockers or Apocalypse, depending on where you live, they're named differently. They did come out a while ago. Oh my god, that's really annoying me. You can see the screen. I'm gonna move the thing over here. Okay, well, you can still see it there. Something like this. I just didn't like them. I only did try one, so I wouldn't know, but like the smell was off. Bled so much. I did return it, that's why I don't have it. But I hated it. And they were so raved about. I was just really disappointed. So yeah, that is the most disappointing lip product. Okay, next question is liner, yes or no? And I would say yes. I usually will wear lip liner. And one of my favorite lip liners is Ofra's Wine. Just a wooden lip liner, so you do have to sharpen it. But there it is. The reason why I love this color is it goes with pretty much any lipstick you got. So you have a nude lipstick, a red lipstick, like a nudie brown like this. For me, it goes with like any lipstick I own. So yeah, love that. Second to last question is best gloss. I have to say the Tanya Burr lip gloss in Aurora. I love this lip gloss. Oh my gosh, I've been loving it. So much lately. There it is. Oh, it's just the beautiful pink. I've been loving topping. I've been loving. I'd love to top it off with this lipstick from Essence, the one that I just mentioned. And I know they're not really the same color. As you can see, they're different colors, but with the contrast, I just think it's a really pretty lip combo. But yeah, been loving this Tanya Bear lip gloss in Aurora. Okay, last question is something extra, and I would have to say the e.l.f. lip exfoliator. Looks like this. It's just a lip exfoliator, but if you don't like those potted ones that you dig your finger in, this is quick and easy. It's in a lipstick tube. You just wet your lips, roll it, put it on your lips a few times, and then you take it off, and your lips are smooth. It really does take off all the dead skin, and then just apply a lip balm on top, and you are good to go. This is an amazing product. It's only like $3. So, yeah, love that. Okay, so that is everything that I can't think of my sentences. So those are all the questions to the I can't think of my sentences tag. No. Lip product addict tag. Lip product addict tag. Can I even speak? No. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you have a great day. Bye. Make sure to subscribe to be notified.